Jurwa 2 was the first movie of 2017 which broke the lull at the box office after films of superstars turned out to be a major disappointment. So to celebrate the success of the movie, Jacqueline Fernandez threw a small gathering with team of Jurwa 2 with Varun, David Dhawan, Tapsee Pannu, Sajid Nadiadwala in attendance. And in one of the picture, we can see Varun and Jacqueline smiling cutely at each other and have their three fingers pointing to the cameras. Are Varun and Jackie hinting that there could be a Jurwa 3 in the making? We are surely behind it. Varun and Jacqueline had a tremendous chemistry in the movie, and anyone would be glad to see them back on screen. Right now, Varun is shooting for his next film with Sujit Sarkar's October, while Jacqueline is shooting for Race 3 with Salman Khan. So do you think Jurwa 3 is in the making? Let us know.
Hi, I'm Rajkumar Rao. And congratulations, Lele, for completing 30 years. I'm sure there are many, many more to come.